name's Kirsty McBain and I'm a scientist in the bioanalytics applications team at Sartorius. I'm here at our applications centre in Royston near Cambridge in the UK, and I'll be walking you through an overview of the Sartorius iQue Advanced Flow Cytometry Platform and how it can be seamlessly integrated into your cell line development workflow. Meet the iQue3, the most advanced flow cytometry platform with a focus on speed and simplicity, providing greater insight into cell line development by empowering users to make informed choices during the clonal selection process. Let's look at using the iQue3 with the iQue Human IgG Titer and Viability Kit. We have developed assay kits to provide you with easy-to-use protocols and end-user data analysis templates. The iQue Human IgG Titer and Viability Kit is a multiplexed assay for screening samples and can simultaneously report on IgG quantity, cell number, and cell viability in a single well for cell line production screening plates. These metrics enable the precise calculation of the IgG quantity per viable cell to better inform on cell productivity. The kit is a no-wash assay, and the mix and read format minimizes cost, variability, and time to decision making. Let me show you how to set up and perform a type and titer assay using the iQue3. The total protocol time for this assay is approximately 1.5 hours, and the actual hands-on time is only around 15 minutes, meaning this workflow is extremely quick and low maintenance. If needed, the kit supplies all the reagents necessary to prepare a control human IgG protein standard for calculation of secreted IgG concentration. The detection range for the standard is 10 milligrams per mil down to 0.6 micrograms per mil. The assay protocol employs a simple three-step addition into the assay plate. Firstly, 20 microliters of your sample or control, then 5 microliters of the detection reagent, and then finally 5 microliters of IgG capture beads. Here I'm using a 96 well plate, but this is also suitable for a 384 well format. The plate is then incubated at room temperature for 1 hour, protected from light. Once the incubation step is finished, the data can then be acquired. The kit also includes the assay template, which is loaded up onto the iQue Foresight software. iQue Foresight is an integrated sample collection and data analysis software package, which is simple to use and allows the user to control which wells to sample, the sample volume, plate mixing, and well identification. Once loaded, the compensation, gating strategy, and other useful readouts are all imported into the software. Once the user is happy with the protocol setup, all that is left to do is to click run on the software. No further interaction with the iQue is needed, and the user can walk away. The robotic integration capabilities enable high-throughput applications, such as those associated with cell line development, and is compatible with both 96 and 384 well plates. An enhanced rinse station, which houses extended runtime cartridges, allows for unattended processing of multiple plates and liquid-level detection with user-definable low-level warnings to help ensure there are always enough reagents to complete the planned runs. The patented rapid microvolume sampling allows for the fastest acquisition time in the industry and can process a full 384 well plate in 20 minutes. The air gap technology enables rapid sampling across the plate and easy sample detection within the integrated Foresight software. The minimum 1 microliter sample volume, as demonstrated here, conserves samples and reagent costs. Samples are delivered to detectors in an air gap delimited stream as part of a patented rapid microvolume sampling process. While the iQue3 is acquiring, the template is then populated with the data in real time. As we move across the tabs, we can see the type and titer automatically pulls through data, and we can see our cell population and viability status. Metrics such as IgG per viable cell can then be represented using heat maps, so the individual wells can be assessed easily by eye. Profile maps with user-defined criteria can also be made to quickly single out clones that have the desired characteristics. The panorama feature can also be used to graph multiple criteria at the same time to allow users to rank the clones in order of the highest producers. This demonstration provides a brief overview of the iQue3 and how the instrument, reagents, and software can be used as part of a cell line development workflow. For information, visit our website and check the various links to protocols and application notes.